For Creamer Media in Johannesburg, I'm Skalk Burger. Joining me today are three individuals from Himoinsa, Mr. Guillermo Ellum, Mr. Martin Foster, and Mr. Matt Bell. Guillermo, thank you very much for speaking to us. If you would, sir, please give us just a brief view. Most of your customers would want hybrid solutions. That's a big part of the market these days. And Himoinsa's got the engineering expertise to do this. Can you just give us a bit of detail on how you engineer the solutions and the design process, if you would, sir?
Sure. Well, thank you so much for having me here. One of the key value of Himoinsa is the engineering support that we can bring to the market. From the beginning, our sales engineer are selling their know-how for this kind of project or application. Because when we are discussing about hybrid solution, it means that we need to mix or we need to combine different sources of energy. So that's why it's quite important that the engineers start to speak on the preliminary moment when they are designing the solution, because an hybrid solution could be for a 20 kVA genset or could be for a 100 mega power plant. So it's quite important to start with the design of the beginning, and it's quite important to make available all the technology to be speaking between them, because at the end we will combine solar panel or wind turbines with batteries. We will need to storage power, and the generating set, obviously, they will be playing a quite important role in supporting or making the backup of the whole system.
Morning, Martin. Thank you very much for speaking to us. If you would, construction and mining are quite key sectors, especially in Africa. What is Himoinsa's approach to construction and mining in Africa?
So, obviously, the sectors face some unique challenges in terms of the African environment. We've got some very high ambient conditions or some very low ambient conditions. So technical challenges around things like quality of fuel, dusty environments, and in some cases some high altitudes as well. So Himoinsa's approach is to engineer the right product for the application as well as for the environment. So we will look at the project from the start. Our design and engineering teams between Southern Africa and Himoinsa in Spain will look at the specific output, what is the client's requirement in terms of things like efficiencies and where it's located, and design the product accordingly for these specific conditions.
After speaking to Guillermo, we welcome Mr. Martin Foster. Matt, thank you very much for speaking to us today. I wanted to ask you just briefly, you guys have a global supply chain. How would customers access Himoinsa's equipment in Africa specifically? Can you just give us some details on that?
Yeah, thank you. Thank you for speaking to us today. So we, as Himoinsa, we have 9 factories around the world. The majority of our equipment in Southern Africa is manufactured in Europe, in Spain, and is imported here. So we hold a bonded warehouse facility in Port Elizabeth. So there's access to not only gensets and lighting towers, but also spares, parts, and service kits to make sure we can continue to service our customers on the entire continent. Customers can access our equipment essentially through 3 different ways. Number one is us directly. So as a vertical manufacturer of the equipment, we have our own OEM trained team in-house providing technical support and assistance for customers. They also not only supporting customers directly, but our technical partners and distributors across the continent of Africa. It's very important we can service them with rapid access to equipment and spares, and also the technical expertise that we hold in-house as well. And then finally, we do have a rental fleet on the larger units, and that is really a bridging solution for customers that want to have a tailor-made, bespoke piece of equipment manufactured by us. And while they're waiting for that equipment, we can provide them with a rental unit that will give them immediate power while that bespoke solution is put into place and installed.
Thank you very much, Matt. Really appreciate it. For Creamer Media in Johannesburg, I'm Skalk Burger.